Thank you. way up to the re-education tower.
Looks pleasant enough.
Oh, and stay clear of tanks. You know, so you don't get blown up into little sticky pieces. Neela's made a headquarters out of that old bank. It's a pretty secure location. It'll take some doing to drive her out. The Contessa has these boats out on patrol against Neela's army. They could be useful to hitch a ride.
Eyes up here.
Why are you doing this? Neela! She set me up. I'm an honest cop.
Of course you are. I've read your psychological profile. I know that you're honest.
Then why are you doing this to me?
Because, dear, you're honest. You see, by chasing after Sly Cooper, you learned too much about the Claw Gun and its spice operation. It was only a matter of time before you figured out that I was a secret member. So, when Neela gave me a chance to put you in custody, I took it.
Coward! You're a disgrace to Interpol! I'll make it my life's work to destroy you!
Oh, I'm afraid your life, let alone your life's work, isn't going to last much longer. Once I integrate the Clockwork Eyes into this device, your life's work will be whatever I tell you.
I won't be brainwashed that easily.
Quite right. It won't be easy or painless. But I will reprogram your mind, and you will take the fall for me at Interpol. Now, just lay back and relax. Go to your happy place and stay there forever.
I don't think they've seen you. Take a few photos and get out of there.
No, we've got to help Carmelita. She's in trouble here.
There's nothing you can do now. Get the recon photos and come back to the safe house. I swear, we'll find a way to help her. Interesting. Inspector Fox is restrained in an old Iron Tech 250. Crude, but effective. The Clockwork Eyes! They seem to be routed through that control board. Get a shot of the console so I can decipher its make. Those are the Contessa's elite Shadow Guard. Tough is too sissy a word to describe those guys. That's a mind shuffler. I didn't think they were real. It's made of equal parts science and black magic. Indestructible to conventional weapons.